I'm Pauline Chavez.
I'm Sharon Buckman.
We came here today to hear Laura speak, and I think one of my biggest takeaways is do it scared. It is really, really meaningful to me because most of the time I am scared in spite of everything I learned. But hey, you keep pushing forward, and I'm glad to see that in spite of the fear, something can happen. So that's really encouraging.
You know, I think I took the exact same thing. Really, it's about just diving in scared and just kind of seeing it through. And also motivating your team. I think that's where a lot of people go wrong is they get fired up about an idea, but then they don't convey that to the team that, look, this is uncharted territory. So essentially what happens is the team loses their morale, but the intent, the dream, the vision is what you got to kind of keep pushing forward. And I think she illustrated that very well.